In this video, I'll show you 600마지기 highland in Cheongok Mountain in Pyeongchang, Gangwon-do Province, where Shasta daisy flowers are blooming in June. It shows the highland of daisy flowers in bloom on Cheongok Mountain at an altitude of 1,255 meters within range of white clouds, some beautiful photo zones, birch tree photo zones, which is on the way down, Pengyong Cave experiencing tour, and a famous trout restaurant, a specialty of the region. We go up the highland of 1,255 meters by car. It's 7 kilometers from Surije Pass here, taking 20 minutes by car. When windmills are seen, we almost reach it. We can usually see mist as it is a highland of over 1,200 meters altitude, and thick mist is all over as I expected, as it is late afternoon right after rain. It was quite cold, though it was mid of June as it was highland, and it was cloudy and misty. This is also a hot spot for auto camping to take photos of night sky full of galaxies. So I recommend you come early in the morning on the weekend so that you can find a parking space. I went there again on the next morning on Saturday at 8 o'clock, and there were a lot of cars already. It was a clear sunny day after rain, so the white daisy flower hills under the blue sky with white clouds were more beautiful. I guess that things can only get better from here, but sometimes I wonder I might have met the love of my life, but I lost a number. Never mind, she declined to the first date. I went to Vegas with a roommate. Never mind all the lines on the highway. I aim to misbehave, 'cause I'm just having a good day. Having a good day. Having a real good morning. I'm just having a good day. Having a good day. Having a good day. Slush and burn farmers used to grow highland vegetables here. But daisy flowers have replaced them, and it has become an attraction in Gangwon-do Province. It's amazing to fully enjoy the flowers on this cool and refreshing highland, as we can't usually stay long on other flower fields
because of hot sunshine. We can see white clouds, white windmills, white waves of daisy flowers, and even beautiful galaxies at night. So it deserves a hot spot for auto camping. My favorite white stairs of heaven to go up to the blue sky. A small birch tree forest appears on the way down, in the middle of the lot, and there are two photo zones. It's small, but it's good for a short walking and taking some photos. After visiting Yukbang Majigi in the morning, I'm heading for Baengyeong Cave within 1 hour driving. It's a unique experience in Lion Cave, located at Baegun Mountain by beautiful Dongguan River, which was designated as natural monument. Admission fee is 18,000 won and should change clothes as it is an experience cave of 2 hour tour. Taking a boat to go to the cave is fun too. There are many interesting products in the cave, and we move by walking, sometimes by lowering the body, and even by crawling to go through the cave. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. comment,